Hey, my fiftylicious viewers, I'm TV Blake. Welcome back to my channel. And I'm in Houston, Texas, season 52. And it's restaurant week, so I'm gonna go ahead and order off of the prefix menu. I'm gonna tell y'all what I'm gonna order today. You get to have three courses. So I'm gonna order the... My first course is gonna be the garlic pesto chicken. It's one of their signature flatbreads. I'm going to do the... I think I'm gonna have as my second course organic field greens. And my third course, they're talking all loud over here, but that's okay. The wood grilled filet mignon. Let's see how that works. Okay, it's super noisy here, but what I have to do, this is the first course that I ordered. This is the Roma tomato flatbread. Roma tomato flatbread. I'm gonna get a little taste on it.
No, just the first course for two people. Mm.
Very crispy. Cracker crust light, flat bread. I love tomatoes, so you can't do anything wrong here. Yeah. I'm also going to get a quick bite of the chicken pesto flatbread. That was one of the other options that my cousin got, so she's tasting hers. I'm doing the chicken pesto. You got it? The pesto. Absolute winner. Definitely. Definitely the pairs well with the arugula. Enjoying this video? Well, please take the time to hit the subscribe button and don't forget to click the bell right next to it so you'll be alerted of all my new videos. Thank you. All right, we're gonna do a live bite on camera. I got filet mignon. But look at the little,
I've never seen it in a cylinder like that.
They're going whole green beans. I'll tell you what, just some on my dress, right. But it's worth it for the YouTube channel. I'm gonna grab a filet mignon, courtesy of, I'm at Season.
Why is he still out of breath?
So let's get a taste of there.
He's like dying.
Let's get a taste of there. Filet, and it's got that pink center. Like, I like it. You see that pink center?
Thank you.
I like mine medium rare.
Thank you.
That's true. Nice and tender. A little dry.
To your butter,
it's
Tara.
It's got a little steak seasoning on it that I don't necessarily care for. But
you want some salmon?
Some good meat.
Like some salmon?
It's okay.
Thank you, though.